Thanksgiving, which means it's a great time for families to find out how much they know about each other, and we're the Myers family, so it's time to play How Well Do You Know Your Myers? The game is simple. I will ask my family trivia questions about the Myers family. Now, if you've watched in the past, you'll remember my beautiful assistant, Cassandra. Unfortunately, she's in the hospital, so we are joined by her sister, Cassandra.
Hi.
I was so sorry to hear Cassandra was in the hospital.
She's not in the hospital anymore.
Oh, that's good to hear.
She died.
Oh. Cassandra, is that true? All right. I'll take the cards now. No, I need them. I need that. Give it up for Cassandra, everybody. Josh, the first question is for you. Where was the worst vacation we ever took as a family?
Busch Gardens?
Cassandra, show me the answer. Molasses Pond,
Why
the answer we were looking
chance?
For. What?
Why didn't I get a chance?
That's not how it works this year.
Oh, my gosh. I already would have been 1-0.
All right.
Which you also claim that you love that trip.
Did you like Molasses Pond?
I loved Molasses Pond.
Well, then you don't deserve a point. Mom?
Yes?
You ready for your question?
Yeah, I hope I know it.
We're going to show you a video on this TV screen.
Okay.
Mom, tell us what this is.
It's YouTube somewhere, but where?
Let's try to look at it one more time.
All right. Are you on a subway? I don't know.
Cassandra, show us what it is. It was a face swap video.
Oh, come on. Videos? You know my history on videos. No fair.
But Subway was a good guess.
Yeah. There was also a tornado when we went to Busch Gardens.
That's true. There was a tornado. It was still better than Molasses Pond.
Oh.
Dad, when Josh and I were little, what would you call us when it was time for us to take a bath?
Dirtball 1 and Dirtball 2.
Cassandra, that's right. Cassandra, give my dad his first point, and of course, points here in the Myers family are sheepdogs because we have only had sheepdogs for our entire life. And what have been the 5 sheepdogs' names, Dad?
The first one was Albert. Then there was Albert. Albert.
Albert.
Albert and Albert.
Yeah, there you go. That's right. All right, moving on to round 2. Josh, in high school, you ran for student council president. On one of your posters, you put your head on the body of a male model. The text on that poster read, "It's a good day for the women of West when Josh does what?" Now, before we continue with round 2, I want to remind you, in round 2 of our game, you can ask a Baze. In this case, Baze is our head writer, Alex Baze. So if you need help with a question, much like phone a friend, on Who Wants to Be a Billionaire, Baze is here for Josh. Here for you. Josh, the question is for you. In high school, you ran for student council president. On one of your posters, you put your head on the body of a male model. The text on that poster read, "It's a good day for the women of West when Josh does what?"
I'm going to ask a Baze.
All right. Baze. In high school, Josh ran for student council president. On one of his posters, he put his head on the body of a male model. The text on that poster read, "It's a good day for the women of West when Josh does what?"
I don't know. You know why I don't know? Because I didn't grow up with you. And when you talk about growing up, I don't listen. You know why? I'm busy writing a monologue every single night. And don't take this the wrong way, but the rest of the world doesn't breathlessly follow the exploits of the Myers family.
Oh, that's old.
You're not. I'll be right with you, miss. You're not the House of Windsor. Also, you're too close with your family, and it's weird. You know what? Next year we should do How Well Do You Know Baze? The first question is for you, Seth. Where am I from?
What?
We've known each other 15 years. Where am I from?
The States.
You're lucky your family is here, bro.
Well, that backfired. All right, back to you, Josh. High school, you ran for student council president. On one of your posters, you put your head on the body of a male model. The text on that poster read, "It's a good day for the women of West," when Josh does what?
Forgets to wear clothes.
Cassandra? Forgets to wear clothes is correct. And we actually have a photo of that poster.
Can't believe they didn't take it down.
Moving on, Mom, the question is for you.
Oh, gosh.
When Josh and I came home from school, what was our most requested snack?
All your meats and cheeses.
All your meats and cheeses. Cassandra? That's correct.
Wait. Where did you grow up? On a cruise ship? You want to know what a snack was at the Bayes household? Some hardtack and a pack of cigarettes.
Do you have anything else to add, Bayes?
Yeah. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm going to go write some jokes.
Definitely the last year for Ask a Bayes. Moving on to you, Dad. Oh, and that sound means it's time for a video question. And tonight's video question comes from actor, comedian extraordinaire, Retta. Retta, fire away.
The question is, who was Hillary hitting on at the after party the year Seth hosted the Emmys?
Dad, who was Mom hitting on at the after party when I hosted the Emmys?
I have a two-part answer to that.
Okay.
The first part is Idris Elba.
Okay.
And the second part is, I'm going to miss Bayes.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to miss Bayes.
I'm going to miss Bayes.
The answer is Idris Elba. Retta, what did you have to say?
The answer? Idris Elba.
I see you, Hillary.
And I feel you.
All right, give another point to my father, Cassandra. All right, we go to round two. What do we got? We got two for my dad, one for Josh, and one for my mom. It is the final round. Cassandra, how are you doing?
Sad.
Why? Because Cassandra's gone?
No, because Bayes left. I agreed with a lot of what he said.
Okay. So you also think my family is weird? Okay, here we go. Final round. Oh, and that sound means we're switching it up, and it's time for How Well Do You Know Your Ashes? Okay, in this round, the questions will be about my wife's family, the Ashes, my in-laws, who are not here because they are currently getting dinner ready for us. So the first question about my in-laws is for you, Josh. Tonight, after dinner, we will watch our beloved Pittsburgh Steelers play the Colts on NBC. How many members of the Ash family will join us?
Zero.
Cassandra? Zero is correct. My wife's family thinks sports are dumb and a waste of time, and yet they are cool with karaoke. Mom, the next question is for you. And that sound means it's time for another video question, this time coming directly from my father-in-law, Tom. Take it away, Tom.
What band inspired me to move to New Mexico?
What band inspired Tom to move to New Mexico?
Grateful Dead?
The Grateful Dead. Tom, give us your answer.
The Eagles.
Oh, sorry.
How are you supposed to know that?
Well, you gotta listen to Tom. I know it's hard. Also, interesting fact, the Eagles also inspired Tom to marry a witchy woman. I'm just kidding, Joanne. Oh, man, there's gonna be a heartache tonight. Dad, are you ready for your question about the Ash family?
I'm ready.
Dad, the Ash family is making Thanksgiving dinner as we speak. When the Ash family prepares a meal, what is the ingredient you are least likely to find?
Gluten.
Cassandra? Gluten is correct! And, Dad, as a bonus question, what do you think of a Thanksgiving without gluten?
It sucks.
Cassandra? It's bull. We'll accept it. And if you're watching Ash Family, I'd like to quote the Eagles and say, take it easy. I think that means you win, Dad. This has been How Well Do You Know Your Myers. We'll see you next year.